So, 12 points to, from Ukraine go to United Kingdom.
First 12, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Sam Ryder. Oh, it feels so good, doesn't it?
And I will tell you that the 12 points from Azerbaijan goes to United Kingdom.
Wow. Okay, that's a proper lead. That is a proper lead. Spain's have been down to third place.
Another 12 points for United Kingdom.
Our 12 points go to...
Can't believe I'm even
Great
asking.
Britain.
Oh, yes.
Le Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
This is actually happening, ladies and gentlemen. You are watching actual television. Right. It's not a sketch.
Now, attention.
Cough it up.
Les 12 points du jury professionnel belge sont attribués au Royaume-Uni.
I understand what he's saying, Royaume-Uni.
United Kingdom.
12.
12 points. Really impressive, guys. Congratulations.
At this moment, the
if you're just
UK
joining us, no,
lead.
That's real.
16
There's not a computer glitch. We really are at the top of the leaderboard
after
at the moment.
Les 12 points de la France sont attribués au Royaume-Uni.
Oh, come on, everybody. Merci beaucoup.
Again.
Oh.
They are holding on tight to that first place at the moment in the standings.
They're speeding up.
And the 12 points go to United Kingdom.
Oh, come on.
Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
225 points, ladies and gentlemen. 225 of them.
United Kingdom.
And our 12 points. Go to the United Kingdom.
Yes! Drink that champagne! Pop that cork, you earned it! 12 points for Sam Ryder and Spaceman.
Laura is back! Right now, number one.
We never get interviewed in the green room.
Of the ranking!
We are coming to you live from Greater Manchester! Get it!
I knew you wouldn't let me down.
I'm here once again with my friend Sam Ryder.
They never talk to us, now they talk to us twice.
Czech Republic is giving 12 points to United Kingdom.
Thank you so much. These are countries that people said would never vote for us. They said it was all political voting. And we hope.
0 points.
You all laughed at me. Well, I have to say, you're not laughing now, are you?
I'm emotional because look at us. Look at us. There we are in the nosebleed, dizzying heights of second place on the leaderboard.
Look at us. Look at us. Huh? Who would have thought?
Not me.
20 years.